I fired him because the job wasn't done and his work was totally unacceptable.
A painter's business gets the brush off.
He was very hateful on the phone. He had me in tears.
I absolutely deny that, Your Honor.
And I absolutely don't believe you.
Now, will his work dry up?
You did a lousy job.
The contract that he and I both signed states that I'm not liable for any damages that may occur.
Judge Judy.